In this Unstoppable Domain review and tutorial, I'm going to show you everything that you need to know before deciding if you should get started with this decentralized domain name provider. I will analyze all the different features like the human-readable crypto addresses and the no domain name renewal fees that Unstoppable Domain has to offer. Then I'll provide you with the pros and cons and my honest recommendations on if or who should choose Unstoppable Domains. And lastly, I will guide you through the entire buying process as it is a bit more complicated than the standard ways on site like Namecheap. And as a bonus, towards the end of this video, I will show you how you can make some money with the domain name buying strategy. So make sure to stick with me to the end. But for now, let's get started. So what's the difference between traditional domain names and NFT domain names from Unstoppable Domains? First of all, traditional domain names are centralized DNS systems based around ICANN, where you are leasing your domain name from an ICANN certified registry like Namecheap. ICANN holds the keys to all your domain names, so they have the power to take them away from you at any time if they believe you are doing something wrong. Obviously, this is extremely rare, however, it is possible. NFT domain names, on the other hand, stands for non-fungible tokens, which is essentially just a piece of data found on a blockchain, which is verifiable and represents a unique digital item. In this instance, our domain names. It can be used to build an uncensored website where no regulation can stop you from posting content and removing your domain name. Your domain is decentralized and is registered on a blockchain like Ethereum, so you have full ownership of your domain names forever. Now, your domain names also have an added benefit of being an all-in-one crypto address. Let me explain. You can replace your long unreadable string of letters and numbers with a memorable .crypto address for transferring your crypto assets over to another wallet. For example, if you want to send me some crypto, you can type in satoshiscope.crypto into a supporting wallet like the Trust Wallet or Coinbase Wallet and my address will show up. You can also link up to 70 different cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum or others into the one.crypto address. This makes the process of transferring crypto very easy. Another pro that I should mention with Unstoppable Domains is that there's no renewal fees. Once you pay the upfront cost for your domain name, you own it forever. And transferring your domain names is much easier, cheaper, and quicker compared to the normal way through a company like Namecheap as well. It's just like making a crypto transaction, which will take less than a minute to go through, as opposed to waiting days for Namecheap to transfer your domain names over. Now, I do want to point out some cons to you though before we move forward to actually buying and processing the domain name. The first one being is that your domain name is linked to your cryptocurrency wallet. So if you lose your private keys for your wallet and can't recover it, then your domain name will also be lost. But I expect that's something that you're aware of already if you've been in crypto for a while. So make sure to keep that private key safe somewhere. The next con is that if you buy your domain name from a blockchain, which, for example, in 2 or 3 years' time does not exist anymore, then your domain name will also be lost. So right now, Unstoppable Domains has many different TLDs that you can choose from, and most of them are on the Ethereum blockchain, but there's ones that are on other blockchains like Zilliqa. So make sure to choose wisely, and I recommend going for an Ethereum blockchain as that is the safest one that will continue to work in the long run. The last con I have is that it is not the best option for running a website at the moment, as it does not support most popular browsers like Google Chrome or Firefox out of the box yet. They do have a workaround for this, which is using Cloudflare to change your DNS resolver in Chrome to be able to load your NFT domains on the modified browser. This is a great step forward for Unstoppable Domains, but there is still a long way to go for mass adoptions. You'll need to get the main browsers like Chrome or Firefox to accept crypto domains natively first. But I believe it's still worth it to buy a domain from Unstoppable Domains and setting up your website here. Right now, they even allow you to set up and host your own website on Unstoppable Domains' own platform, using their IPFS host for free. So make sure to take advantage of that. Here's a quick question for you. What domain TLD from the list provided by Unstoppable Domains do you think is the most valuable and you like the most? Let me know in the comments section below. First, click on the link in the description or type this into your browser. It'll take you to my special Unstoppable Domains discount page where you'll get a bonus $10 off your first domain or whatever special they currently have going on. For example, right now, if you buy a domain worth $40, you'll get 3 times that value as a bonus. So $120 for free, which is a great deal. So make sure to sign up through this link and claim your free bonus if you don't have an account yet. Now from this page, currently you can see that there'll be around 10 domain name extensions available for you by the time you watch this video. But as of right now, there's only the .zil and .crypto available. And if you want more information on what these other 8 extensions are about, then I have this explanation here where you can quickly browse through. So you can see, for example, .blockchain is because they partner with blockchain.com, .bitcoin was partnered with Gemini, and so on. So you can have a read of this and understand what you want. So I tend to like something like a .x. You can see it's a very short ending, but it's up to you what you want to choose. So now I'll go back to the original page, and from here you just type in the domain name that you want. In this case, I'm going to use my YouTube channel's name, Satoshi Scope, but it's also a good idea to brand your own name and surname. So once you've decided on a name, you click on search to see if it's available. And you can see here, for me, it's available in both .crypto and .zil. The price for .crypto is $40 and .zil is $20. And to give you a bit more info on their pricing guideline, you can see from this article here, it is based on the number of characters you want to have. So for any domain name with 8 characters or above, it's going to be $40 for the .crypto. But if it's 4 characters, you can see it's going to cost a whopping $2,400. So once again, it's up to you what you want to pick and what you're willing to pay. So you can see here, if I type in a 4-letter word and click on search, it's going to cost $2,400. So I won't do that. I'll choose something that's at a standard price, so anything over 8 characters. And my YouTube channel name just happened to be over that. Now I'll click on add to cart, click on go to cart, double check that you're happy with your domain name. Now we click on checkout. This will prompt you to log in or sign up to Unstoppable Domains. So I'll click on sign up, enter in my email address, and click on next. Choose my password, save that, and it will take you to the checkout page where you can choose between 4 different payment methods, that being credit card, PayPal, or cryptocurrency, which is really handy. And I'll show you a quick example of what you do. It's very simple. You just click on start transaction, choose the crypto that you want, for example, Ethereum, click on that and simply put in the amount and the Ethereum address, and it'll go through right away. This is a unique Ethereum address, so as soon as the money comes in, your transaction will be complete. Your funds won't be lost and you won't have to wait. So this will be pretty much instant as well. And the last method is the crypto.com app. If you have this app, it's a good idea to use because you'll get a rebate by purchasing your domain from here. But for this transaction, I'm just going to choose PayPal. And that's it. My order has been successful. Now we can click here, go to my domains, and here's the domain name that I just bought. And while I'm at it, I'm going to quickly go and buy my second domain name now. And I would just be repeating the steps. As you can see here, it's very quick. And there's my second domain name. As I said previously, it's always good to have your own name registered as a domain name. So I've done that now as well. The next step is to claim your domain name. So right now, you don't have full custody of your domain names once you initially bought it from Unstoppable Domains. They have control still. So you need to register it to your own Ethereum address to be able to have full ownership of it. And we do this by clicking on Claim with ETH, and now we can send the verification code to our email address. Now copy this code, now paste in the code from your email. So now you're presented with all these different claim options, and these are essentially different types of crypto wallets. You can also click on other browse wallet here if you have other crypto wallets in mind. But what I would recommend is to use MetaMask if you're on your desktop, and if you're on your mobile, either go for the Coinbase wallet or this Trust wallet, which is connected through Wallet Connect. Now, if you don't have a MetaMask wallet yet, then I suggest you type in metamask.io and then go to download now. Click on install MetaMask for Chrome. It'll bring up the official MetaMask Chrome extension page, and then you can install it from there. I've already installed it here, so I'm going to show you the next step. But if you want a step-by-step guide on how to fully set up your MetaMask wallet, then I have a full in-depth MetaMask tutorial here that you can go through. But if you already have one installed, then we can go to this next step. So right now I'm on my desktop, so I'm going to choose MetaMask here. So now it'll bring up a signature request from my MetaMask app, and I simply just have to click on sign. And this is a quick note that you'll have to pay for these gas fees yourself. And right now the Ethereum gas fees are really, really high, and it can go up to $40 per transaction. So that may not be worth it for you, as your domain name will only cost around $40 anyway. Unstoppable Domains do have a solution in the very near future when Ethereum launches their layer 2 solution. This will cut costs down for you to zero, as Unstoppable Domains will be able to cover this cost for you. So you can wait till around August of 2021 to do this, or you can claim it now using your own funds. So if we go back here, you can click on I understand, and now click on sign transaction. So this will bring up the final confirmation page, and you can see here, right now it's a weekend and not many people are using the network. It will only cost you around $4.69 to do this transaction. But still, if you just wait till August or later, then it's going to be free. And it says insufficient funds for me here because this is a brand new Ethereum wallet that I just created, so I don't have any Ethereum to process the gas fees. But that's all that you would have to do. It's very simple and easy. And then you'll have full ownership of your domain name on the Ethereum blockchain. Now this next part is about how you can make money with your unstoppable domain names. So you can see from here that people are making $100,000, $50,000, $25,000 from these domain names that they've bought and sold successfully. So you can see here all these ones have been sold, like job.crypto, consulting.crypto, enterprise.crypto. You just have to find a unique domain name that people want. So this means that you have to get in early or find a unique domain name that no one's found, and then you can list them for sale. So another advantage of these unstoppable domain names are you only have to pay for it once, right? As you see before, it's $20 or $40 and you pay a one-time fee and you can have it for life. Whereas if you're buying and holding these domain names that are on the DNS servers, like on Namecheap, you're going to have to pay a renewal fee of, you know, $10 to $15 every single year. So it can really add up, and it's a bit more risky if you don't sell it. So if we click on here, you can see that Unstoppable Domains are launching 8 new domain extensions. So this means that they'll continuously launch newer domain name extensions, which are popular. So how you can take advantage of this is go to Google and type in something like most expensive domain names and go through a list, like for example on namecorp.com that I found, you can see how much these domain names have sold for. So these are the dns.com domain names, but if these are the highest ever selling domain name prices, you can be sure that a .crypto or other similar unstoppable domain names with the same words will have really high value. So I'd go through some lists like this. So there's up to 500 domain names here. Or think of something that's very similar and has a variant of these domain names. And then you would get in early and hold them and put them up for sale either on Unstoppable Domain's own website, or you can go to a marketplace like OpenSea.io and list your domain names here. So you can see here a list of unstoppable domain names that people are selling on the OpenSea marketplace. So you can go through that and get some inspiration as well. But this is a strategy for you to take advantage of to make good money off it.
Do you like the level of detail I'm providing you so far in my Unstoppable Domain tutorial? If yes, make sure to let me know by liking my video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on more quality content that I'll be releasing every single week. So if you're ready to proceed with Unstoppable Domains and want to connect your own domain to the Trust Wallet or Coinbase Wallet to make easy crypto transfers, then go to this next video here. But if you need more help in setting up your MetaMask wallet to make some transfers, then I have this video tutorial on MetaMask here. So check them out, and I'll see you over in the next tutorial.